ग्राम सभा मीटिंग इज कन्वीन अंडर द चेयरमैनशिप ऑफ सरपंच श्रीमती जेनिफर देव अलीवेरा।
हेलो,
यस, देयर इज नो कोरम फॉर द मीटिंग आफ्टर 15 मिनट्स फ्रॉम द अपॉइंटेड टाइम। द मीटिंग इज एडजर्न फॉर हाफ एन आवर। श्रीमती तेजा आर बोरकर जीआरएस बीडीओ तिसवाड़ी अपॉइंटेड बाय द ब्लॉक डेवलपमेंट ऑफिसर तिसवाड़ी एज ऑब्जर्वर इज प्रेजेंट। द ग्राम सभा मीटिंग स्टार्टेड एट 10:45 AM। टू रीड एंड कन्फर्म द प्रोसीडिंग ऑफ द प्रीवियस ग्राम सभा मीटिंग हेल्ड ऑन 19/11/2023। डिप्टी सेक्रेटरी रेड आउट द प्रोसीडिंग ऑफ द प्रीवियस मीटिंग हेल्ड ऑन 19/11/2023। द ग्राम सभा मेंबर्स अननिमसली रिजॉल्व टू कन्फर्म द सेम पास्ट एंड अप्रूव्ड अननिमसली। टू अप्रूव बजट फॉर द ईयर 2024-25। डिप्टी सेक्रेटरी रेड आउट द बजट फॉर द ईयर 2024-25 इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ द ग्राम सभा मेंबर्स प्रेजेंट। इनकम ₹4,03,09,452। ग्रांट्स फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट 56 लैक्स। जनरल ग्रांट्स 3,59,50,000। प्रोसीड ऑफ टैक्सेस 2,68,49,561। फीस 47,50,000। सेल प्रोसीड्स 51,000। एक्स्ट्रा ऑर्डिनरी रिसिप्ट 1,18,30,000। टोटल रिसिप्ट 8,50,30,561। ग्रैंड टोटल इज फ्रॉम द इनकम साइड 12,53,40,030 rupees and 87 paisa। द एक्सपेंडिचर एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ₹71,10,000। सैनिटेशन पब्लिक हेल्थ एंड फैमिली वेलफेयर 1,02,00,000। पब्लिक वर्क्स 5,10,50,000। प्लानिंग एंड डेवलपमेंट 5,00,000। सोशल वेलफेयर 3,50,000। एजुकेशन एंड कल्चर 3,60,000। ड्रिंकिंग वाटर 2,00,000। कंस्ट्रक्शन 1,50,000। मिसलेनियस रुपीज 55,75,000। एक्सपेंडिचर टोटल इज 7,52,95,000। क्लोजिंग बैलेंस 5,45,013 rupees 87 paisa। सो ग्रैंड टोटल इज कमिंग 12,53,40,013 rupees 87 paisa। आफ्टर लॉन्ग डिस्कशन ऑन द बजट इट इज अननिमसली रिजॉल्व टू अप्रूव पास्ट एंड अप्रूव्ड अननिमसली। टू रीड एंड डिस्कस द प्रपोजल रिसीव फ्रॉम द मेंबर्स ऑफ ग्राम सभा। रिसीव्ड एप्लीकेशन फ्रॉम इनासियो परेरा रिगार्डिंग अनकंडीशनल एपोलॉजी टू द विलेजर्स ऑफ इट्स मेंबर्स प्रेजेंट फॉर गिविंग फॉल्स एंड मिसलीडिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन टू द प्रेस ऑफ द ग्राम सभा ऑफ डेटेड 31 July 2023 बाय मारियानो अराजो फॉर डिफेमिंग इट्स मेंबर्स। सेकेंड, अनकंडीशनल एपोलॉजी टू द विलेजर्स फॉर ब्रिंगिंग ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन टू द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द विलेज फॉर पब्लिसिटी बाय फाइलिंग फॉल्स कंप्लेंट्स ऑन द प्लेस वेयर न्यू पंचायत घर इज बीन कंस्ट्रक्टेड बाय प्रेजिडेंट ऑफ खजान सोसाइटी ऑफ गोवा मारियानो अराजो एंड एल्सा फर्नांडीज इज रेड आउट बिफोर द ग्राम सभा। आफ्टर लॉन्ग डिस्कशन ऑन द सब्जेक्ट मैटर बोथ द रेजोल्यूशन प्लेस बिफोर द ग्राम सभा मेंबर्स फॉर डिसीजन। ग्राम सभा मेंबर्स रेज देयर हैंड्स एंड अप्रूव द प्रपोजल्स इन मेजोरिटी फॉर सीकिंग एपोलॉजी फ्रॉम मारियानो अराजो। हावेवर मारियानो अराजो डिड नॉट अपोलॉजाइज सिंस द मेजोरिटी इज इन फेवर ऑफ द रेजोल्यूशन इन फेवर 54 ग्राम सभा मेंबर्स नॉट इन फेवर 6 ग्राम सभा मेंबर्स। द सेड प्रपोजल अप्रूव्ड बाय द मेजोरिटी रिसीव्ड प्रपोजल फ्रॉम मारियानो दे अराजो। डिस्कशन ऑन ओपन स्पेस वायलेशन मेड बाय मिस्टर विलियम गोंसाल्विस इन सर्वे नंबर 4/3 कुजीरा विलेज एज पर द डिसीजन टेकन बाय द टाउन एंड कंट्री प्लानिंग डिपार्टमेंट। द कंस्ट्रक्शन लाइसेंस इशूड बाय द सांताक्रूज विलेज पंचायत हैज टू बी विड्रॉन एंड द विलेजर्स राइट टू देयर ओपन स्पेस हैज टू बी रिस्टोर्ड टू द कॉन्फिडेंस इन द विलेज एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन। प्रोवाइड द डिटेल्स ऑफ ऑल अप्रूवल ग्रांटेड इन सर्वे नंबर 118/1 ऑफ कालापुर विलेज फॉर एनी डेवलपमेंट और कंस्ट्रक्शन एक्टिविटी इफ एनी सच एप्लीकेशन फॉर अप्रूवल आर रिसीव्ड। द प्रपोजल प्लेस बिफोर द मेंबर प्रेजेंट सरपंच इन्फॉर्म द मेंबर दैट इट इज देयर फॉर द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ विलेज। द सर्वे नंबर 118 ऑफ कालापुर विलेज In 20-point program, the permission was given that the president was Mariano Araujo and he was president of Comunidad, and all the permission was given by him, and the property of Comunidad sold by him by making ex-party. Sarpanch informed the members, Sri Mariano Araujo, to ask the information and the right to information Act 2005. At the same time, member Sri Mariano Araujo stated that why the proposal has been taken in Gram Sabha. Further, Mariano Araujo said, the Badwa Alya Gram Sabha, Badwa Alya Gram Sabha member said, don't say Badwa to Gram Sabha members. Gram Sabha member asked Mariano Araujo to show who is Badwa in Gram Sabha. Mariano Araujo repeatedly said, Badwa Alya Koite. As there was no other matter discussed, the meeting was concluded at 11:28 a.m.
प्रपोज कौन करता प्रपोज सेकेंडेड बाय Second is to discuss the matter, to approach and pursue the matter with Goa Coastal Zone Management Authority concerning wrongful classification of the land surveyed under serial number 531-1A, 531-2A, 532-11A, 532-12A, 532-13A and 532-14A of Kalapur village as Khazan land in the draft CZMP plan. पयलो थिंगासोर लोक शेतार वयतालो न्हू पयलो पुर्वज शेत तेकाच लागून तेका लागून आमी मिटींग घेतल्या मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट जेन्ना आमी 2007 डॉक्टर विलियमांनी प्रॉपर्टी घेतलेली हेका लागून पंचायत घराक लागून सो थिंगासोर मागीर ते मिस्टेकनली इट इज सेड दॅट इट इज फॉलिंग इन टू खजान लँड बाय द जी सी झॅड एम पी सो दीज सर्वे नंबर्स विच आय हॅव रेड आउट was initially in the name of the Comunidad Ana Maria Pegado, Leopold Sapek, Zuzi Caetano Braganza, Natalia Fernandez, Agapito Fernandez, Luis Braganza, Albina Braganza, who used it for farming activities to support their livelihood. According to the administrative records of the collector's office from the year 1971, the said land is known as Karif and not Khazan. So in 1971 it was Karif land, it was not a Khazan land. Even before that, in 2007 the land was acquired by the office of the deputy collector for which the village panchayat paid rupees 2,33,688 to acquire the land for the construction of the Panchayat Ghar and market complex. In 2011, the Goa Coastal Management Zone Authority classified the land as Khazan instead of Karif without proper inspection, which is incorrect. The regional plan 2021 by the TCP classified the land as partly settlement and partly paddy field. It is evident that the land cannot be classified as Khazan land. All the villagers can see the land is agricultural and not Khazan land. तुम्ही सगळ्या लोकांनी पाहिलं असतेले नो आमची पंचायत प्रॉपर्टी हुई हा पहिली ऑल आर अवे, ऑल विलेजर्स आर अवे. तुमकां ती खजान दिसता, खजानाचे तुमी जाणा न्हू कितें हा, खजानान कितें आसता तें जाणा न्हू, खजान म्हणजे कितें तें जाणा न्हू, सगळीं जाणा न्हू. सो तुमकां जाय जाल्यार पळय आमचे फोटोग्राफ्स आहा हिंगासून, यॉल कॅन हॅव अ लूक एट इट. द पंचायत घराचे यॉल कॅन हॅव अ लूक एट इट. Therefore, we have requested all the villagers today to come for this Gram Sabha to address the representation for correction is CZMP, Goa Coastal Zone Management Plan 2011 of Panchayat land from Khazan land to agricultural land and partly settlement. The villagers are hereby informed that the Honorable High Court in its order dated 5/8/24 on Monday, it was last Monday, thus it is there for the panchayat to take appropriate steps in accordance with the procedure prescribed for rectification of errors that has crept in, if that is their case. So this is the reason we have called you all today, so that we can rectify this which is said as a Khazan land. We can rectify it, and we need your we have to put our representation for the coastal management zone. So who was in favor of the panchayat ghar?
Maka poylo ye ulong da, poylo ulong da, what thing kite kata tu maka ulong da poylo
bolo
bolo ta mic ki pressure kite ba pressure kite kata adu padu
हॅलो सरपंच, सरपंच
नंबर 7286 कोणाची ब्लू कलर गाडी ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन करतो, 7286 कार बोले नो 7286.
चेयरमैन एक सांग मका, हें आतां ओर एजेंडा सेकेंड ओ तुवें घालूंक लायलाय ग्राम सभा, तुवें घाललाय ओ, तुवें केलाय ओ, सेक्रेटरीन केला. ना ना ना, आयक, हांव म्हाजें क्वेश्चन तुका सांग मका, हे एजेंडा कित्याक तुवें सांगलां, हे मॅटर हायकोर्टान आहा, हे हायकोर्ट आहा म्हणजे हे मॅटर सब ज्युडिशन घेवंक जायना. कोर्टाची ऑर्डर न्हू, हांव तुका तें उलयना, सांग ग्राम सभा मिटींग रूल 1996 पेज नंबर 247 रूल 10 तूं वाजून सांग ग्राम सभा करपाक. ग्राम पंचायत रूलर सांगता जेन्ना आयज असेंब्लीन पासून तर कोर्टान कितें आहा जाल्यार असेंब्लीन डिस्कस करना कोर्टान मॅटर आहा पळय तेन्ना, कित्याक इट इज सब ज्युडीस,
कोर्ट हॅज गिवन अस ऑर्डर्स फॉर रेक्टिफिकेशन. माझे अंडरस्टँड
तुका ऑर्डर दिला कोर्टान,
इथं परमिशन ऑफ द चेअर तुमचा हा टॉपिक डिसाईड करू जाय नका लोकांना, हा तुमका पंचायत घर जाय नका, तो कितें उलो तुमका जाय नका, एकलो सांगता म्हणून हो टॉपिक बंद जावचो ना, आमच्या कलावान पंचायत घर जाय, तो टॉपिक उलोवंक जाय नका.
तुम्ही हेजेर बरे, तुम्ही हांगा जे आमच्या काजल लँड पडटा म्हणून तुम्ही एक्सपर्ट हांगा लोकांक सांगूंक हाडला,
आम्ही करेक्शनांक घाला बिकॉज इट इज नॉट काजल.
म्हाका एक सांग, हांवें जेन्ना एप्लिकेशन केल्लें 23 ऑक्टोबर 2023 तुका एप्लिकेशन केलें की तें काजल लँडान पडटा, दोरिया साना तू ये किधर गए ले
तू कहाँ बन नाली पंचायत प्रॉपर्टी पंचायत गराक लगा नहीं प्रॉपर्टी गए ले मन 2007 अंत कहाँ बन नाली ओ बन नाली
तू कहाँ बन नाली तू ये किधर किधर गए ले करो तू कहाँ बन नाली ना आये फाइल आ हाथ है ना फाइल आये एमएलए को दिले ली फाइल ते कासन ने अनकार बात थे मैं तो एमएलए को तो एमएले को नाम दबा बता
ना फॉलोइंग इट ना आम ही सॉरी कोत्ता
फॉलोइंग ना
कोत्ता ना
बोल मकाय एग्जाम
अप कर पाचे
मकाय एग्जाम मकाय एग्जाम मकाय एग्जाम
लिसन टू मी दूसरे लिसन
अपने लीगल एडवाइस प्लेस लीगल लेटर बिफोर द ग्राम सभा
पंचायत घर लोक नाका हम फुड़े वसना जाए हम फुड़े वह
तुमका सगळ्या पंचायत जाय ताल्ली जाय तुका सारख्या जाग्यार जाय
हाईकोर्टान हिंगा उलोवचे ना उलोवचे म्हणून सो वी हॅव आणि कोणाच्यानच किती जोडून जायना. आम्ही माझ्या हायकोर्टात स्वतःच्या डायरेक्शन दिला. आमचा पंचायती डायरेक्शन देऊन कलेक्टराची ऑर्डर गव्हर्नमेंट कंस्ट्रक्शन दुसरा उपाय ना
गणेश and confirm the proposals received from the members of the Gram Sabha. Resolution from Gram Sabha of Santa Cruz Village requesting the Commissioner of Linguistic Minorities, Commission India, Delhi, to stop the discrimination done to Roman script by granting official script status to Roman script along with Devanagari by amending the Official Language Act. Y'all, तुम्ही सगळे जाणार ना या रोमन रोमन स्क्रिप्ट किती बोलते हैं? रोमन स्क्रिप्ट जाणार ना? रोमी स्क्रिप्ट सॉरी.
और पण ऑब्जेक्शन हम जरा समझे.
Resolution is given. I'm just reading it. The omission of Romi script is the official language act is considered as the greatest betrayal of the people's wishes, especially of the Catholic minority community who fought and seven people died as martyrs to make Konkani as official language of Goa during the time of Konkani language agitation of 1987. It has long been 36 long years since that Romi script has suffered great injustice and discrimination from subsequent government that came into power. We do not understand that politicians are responsible for this divide and injustice to Romi script, and they will never amend the Official Language Act to make Romi script as official script of Konkani along with Devanagari for vote bank politics. Therefore, the Gram Sabha of the village is writing to the Commissioner of Linguistic Minorities, Commission Delhi, to give Romi script its rightful place in the Official Language Act as per Section 29(1) of the Constitution of India. Under Linguistic Minorities Commission of India, Article 29 and 30 of the Constitution provides safeguards to linguistic protection of the minorities as their fundamental right under Article 29(1) of the Constitution. We are alleging script-based discrimination of the Konkani language, as this Official Language Act of Goa recognizes only Devanagari as the official script of Konkani and has discarded the Romi script, which is mostly used by the minority Catholic community of our village and Goa. The Article 29(1) states that any section residing in India or any part thereof and having a distinct language has the right to protect and conserve the same. Under this clause, it is a fundamental right to protect the Romi script from discrimination. Therefore, as minorities, we are bringing this injustice to the attention of the Commissioner of Linguistic Minorities Commission India in Delhi, that Roman script has been trampled upon last 36 years by the political powers for their selfish reasons and political gains. Due to this discrimination, Romi script is not allowed to be taught in schools, and children of the minorities community are forced to learn Konkani in Devanagari script, which they find difficult. Youth from the minorities community are deprived of government jobs due to lack of knowledge of Devanagari, even though they can fluently write in Romi script. Books written by authors in Romi script are not eligible for any government awards and are rejected. The state of Goa till today does not have any minority community cell to look into the many grievances of the minorities community, and we request the Commission of Linguistic Minorities to resolve the matter. So we asked to take the resolution for this Romi script. You have understood now what is Romi script. Romi script is the Konkani in English. So which the government is not this thing. So everyone is not aware. Everyone cannot write in Devanagari. Devanagari is that OI that. So everyone is not means not confident to not this thing to in the. So we are told here to take the resolution and send it. So we are taking the Gram Sabha resolution.
Apoyo pass karta hu. Apoyo pass karta hu.
All are in favor of the Roman speech?
Yes, sir. Yes. Yes.
Nazario Savio D'Souza, a structure called Rakandar Kamtel near the market, a religious structure has collapsed due to rains and the collapsed structure is lying at the side of the road, which is used by all religious communities who pray at the site by placing the offerings according to their benefits. A request from the market vendors public interest to be forwarded to the concerned department, TWD Roads, to replace or relocate the said structure.
Parked on the road. There are rickshaws parked on the road, roadside here. It is a hell lot of trouble for us to go to work in the morning. And in the market, next to the Rakandar, whatever it is there, I don't think so it is a legal structure. It must be old structure, whatever it is. But you see the traffic going from, it takes me 8 minutes to go from this cross to cross the market. 8 minutes.
Yes,
this type of structure should be relocated, not on that place. See, now you go and see how many cars are you have. Chaar gaadi ho ha, scrap truck cars. Park there on the road. But panchayat, I request the panchayat not to give permission to build it there. Let them relocate somewhere else.
No doubt.
I don't know which era you are all living in. I'm going to follow time important. You want to become make it another MP here? Thank you.
I put my proposal. Because it is falling down over there, I've seen it. And the road also is getting pulled down with the structure. So the road also will crack and then everything will come down. So how are you going to rectify that? See, do you understand my point? I've sent you photographs. A very pardon? Yeah, but because that structure was there, it has cracked the road down. Please go and check. I have given you photographs. Please check.
What is your suggestion?
I have suggestion that you relocate it. So you can either do it with PWD or if you have got a front of the puncher, do it. I put 2 points. I will read my first point.
Why puncher points?
I have not finished my matter. Please.
Finish what to me.
I have not finished.
Finish it.
Finish it. Come on.
Finish it.
Come on.
Ask him to finish it.
Yeah.
No, I'm not going to.
Madam, this is not of public importance, please.
I put the first proposal, madam. This is about that panchayat, not out of it. I want would like you to read that order of the court once again, please. Just read that order of the court once again. Will you give me a clarification call on the RTI after when I have?
Yeah.
Right, thank you. But I am not satisfied with the first one.
Thank you.
Ignacio Dominic Ferreira, to be placed fear in the minds of villagers regarding selling of food items and tobacco products during the fair in Jan and May, and no toilet facilities provided as report by media, and allotment of stalls and process causing loss to panchayat by the outsourcing followed when you were the it is being followed when you were the deputy sarpanch.
Mate Grimla Shah, Sarpanjak, and Mahi Sekretary.
Silence, please.
With the permission of the chair, can I speak?
Yes.
So my first point is fear in the mind of villagers regarding selling of food items and tobacco products during the fair. During the fair of Jan and May, no toilet facilities provided, as reported by media, and allotment of stalls process causing loss to panchayat by outsourcing. So, Sarpanch, my issue is. Like you all have taken the quotation in the month of December for fairing. Very good. You all have followed all the process. I am not challenging the legal process here. I have a different forum for challenging that process. My this is a person I mean, Magadista, 10 lakh puni amcha income eta fairing. Okay? 10,000 ek tola check charge kurta, 100 tola anji. To 10 lakh. Pun panchayati to fund ila to 1,20,000 se ila. So this is a loss to the panchayat. So why not? My suggestion is appoint a committee. If you all cannot do, you cannot bring more revenue to the panchayat, appoint a committee who can bring more revenue to the panchayat.
Like you, because you used to do now before also. When you were with us, we have followed the same procedure. And listen, we haven't done any expenditure in this. Expenditure आमी काय करूँ नाही दोन आणि जो procedure आमी follow केला त्यांना तू आमच्यावर आणलं.
I am telling you that I am not challenging in the process here.
Yeah.
I will challenge this process in the
you challenge.
Let us not speak the legality of it. What is my suggestion is, can you bring more income to the panchayat? If you all can bring, then the Gram Sabha. And if you all can't bring, appoint a committee.
See, we'll try, no? We have to always give a try, no?
I won't.
We'll try if we can bring more. Because it depends. Well, every year it's not the same thing. Every year, so that same stall as they so that Tohe as they are not no. Every year it is different. Tu aula then na. Tu aula then na kitla in etalo panchayati income etalo.
Everything was under your signature, no?
Yeah. Maji.
Under what? What guy? I was not a servant.
You were.
With the permission of the chair, Maja would have sent Pakistan. So he has been in the Dutch boys all on the table. Maja would have sent Sophie Sain Madam Maro.
But
Jenna, the agent,
madam,
we are
too small.
population from
here. सगळे दूध पळतालो म्हणजे वल लागले आता
केली आहे मला पडले ते लेट यू हैव टू डोंट वरी नो आई विल गो
Mark Downing, You are the deputy sarpanch of this
village.
You are coming for the village.
I am talking.
You are coming for the village. Why are Matli meeting? This Matli meeting. You go for the Matli meeting. You are all in the revolution. Then we are supporting Gram Sabha. Supporting you. Matli meeting. It is time for it. अरे ग्राम सभा का तो कोई 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 मार्केट में नहीं आते पांच मेंबर क्या सबको तो डिस्कार्ड इस मैटर की मार्केट में नहीं आते एकदम ये वाई आर इसकी नॉट है एंड दैट विल सपोर्ट यू
अरे क्या
बोलूँ मुझे
दिता मैं क्या वीडियो पे तो पिटू आ
MLA's atta. MLA not like Dila, thank you, MLA, Jo Bare Karo, or some
Okay, let's
see. That's a user.
Epito Magade is to be approached of Panchatinu. Well, the mother son approached the
Quotation was invited. We had invited the quotation, okay?
No, for April to May.
Yeah.
सांगता मरे पहिले कोटेशन आपयलेले होय सो ते कोटेशन आपयले कोणच येवना रेट हायस्ट आहे ओके देन आम्ही अपॉइंट केलो आमचो पंचायतीचो कित्याक आमचो पंचायतीचो
स्टाफ पंचायतीचो
पंचायतीन अपॉइंट केलो
कोण तो सांग ना
सेबास्टियन सेबास्टियन
सेबास्टियन तुम ना जाने मैं पुढे काय ना
सेबास्टियन डायस मागीर पंचायतीन अपॉइंट केलो कित्याक अपॉइंट केलो कित्याक आमचो स्टाफ दो स्टाफ आमचे बीएलओ वयता फ्रायडे
सॅटरडे
देन आफ्टर कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट केम एंड आफ्टर द कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट अगेन इट वॉज सेंडर एंड पुट ऑन द पेपर ओके एंड देन
ये चार चार महीने में लावन वो आके अवसर
ओके कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट का जो टाइम हम इनते और अपॉइंट
ओके पेपर का रेड घालूं ना पेपर का रेड और पोस्टर पड़ा दिख ले हमको
ठीक
है पड़ा देखो अपन अंदर
तू ये डिस्कस हो गेला रे
ते सांग मका बोलू तू आता ते सांग
ते ते सोले मा सांग ना पेपर कोशे गेले
पडा ना हा ते तू काय जात ना हा ते एप्रिल एप्रिल आणि मे आपण इथे
कार्यक्रम एप्रिल आणि एप्रिल आणि तेने एप्रिल आणि तेने का हे करू ना कलेक्शन किरण तो बरो ना बोलू ना
म्हणजे सोबत पडत घेऊ ना
माझं घेऊ ना एप्रिल आणि मे आणि तेने 14680 घेतले आणि पंचायतीत दिले
महिन्याचे
मागीर जुनान तेने घेतले 13340 आणि जुलैन दिले त्याने 13370
ओके मागीर आता तुम्ही टेंडर किल्ल्या काढला
आता 8 महिने उरले ना आमचे
ना तुम्ही ऑलरेडी टेंडर घाला ना तो
आठ महिने झालो
झालो ना किल्ल्या गेलो टेंडर देऊ ना
173
8 महिने
होय एल्साचो आणि मराठाचो फर्स्ट पॉइंट आम्ही क्लब केला मराठा घालला आता आम्ही एल्साचो हे घेता प्रपोजल सो प्रोव्हाइड द बेसिस ऑन विच द ट्रान्सफर ऑफ हाऊस टॅक्स अमाऊंट इज डिसाइडेड एज रुपीज 25,000 इज इट एनफोर्स्ड एनीवेअर इन गोवा ट्रान्सफर ऑफ हाऊस टॅक्स वो आम्ही इन्क्रीज करून लागलो दिस वॉज टेकन इन एप्रिलान घेतलेलो आणि हो पहिलो ग्रामसभानी पहिलो ग्रामसभान हाडलेलो इशू पॉइंट नंबर वन
घेणार
सो सेकंड पॉइंट घेतला सेकंड तुझी बाची बायपी तुझी बाय लागली प्रसाद आणलो सोनू आणले अरे दिस इज बीइंग डिसाइडेड इन द बॉडी मीटिंग ग्रामसभा तुम्ही करून घ्या मीटिंग घालून ते आपण काय होते तू चॅलेंज कर तू चॅलेंज बोलतो नाही
सरपंच डिस्टर्बन्स आहात जाल्यार आय विल ड्रॉप माय क्वेश्चन्स डिस्टर्बन्स ना जाल्यार वी कॅन डिस्कस बिकॉज आय कॅन डिस्कस इन दिस अनहेल्दी एनवायरमेंट इट इज ऍक्च्युअली क्रिमिनल टू बी पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन द ग्राम सभा लाईक दिस
Give these people a proposal.
This is disturbance. This is abnormal. This is abnormal. Raising the voice. Raising the voice. You think we can raise voice? Why they are raising voice? Why they are raising voice? Why they are raising their voice?
You listen to me. You said
I am listening, but I do not want disturbance.
The way you talk to people.
That you are telling me. You want to address me only on how to talk, is it? Are you saying that you are addressing me and telling me how to talk? Please tell me how to talk so that the others also can understand how to talk in a dance. Please tell me how to talk. Please be quiet, everyone.
आपका टाइम वेस्ट करना बंद करो सर। only. But there is no lady police now. You see, the police were there are two men. Two men police are come, male constable. There is no lady police. If something happens to me now, I will be attacked. Last time I was attacked. Last time I was attacked.
I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to